Man from Connecticut headed to prison now for 18 months for threatening to kill a judge. Devin Melycher will be on supervised release for 3 years. He is already serving 11 years in prison for traveling to Maine to sexually assault a minor. Melycher threatened the federal judge, among other officials who were working on his case.